Again, at this point in time, we know somewhere around 15 to 20 arrests have taken place thus far. At least two firearms have been recovered during some arrests. Don't know if they're all connected to this or not. Again, I just wanted to reiterate that this had nothing to do with the protest. What we had tonight was a bunch of criminal opportunists take advantage of a situation and make an attempt to destroy our city.